One man is dead after a violent crash in Columbia County. Police were called to Foundryville Road in Briar Creek Township at about 8:15 this morning. The victim was driving a truck hauling fertilizer. His dog was also in the truck and had to be taken to Bloomsburg Vet Hospital. Now, the cause of that crash is under investigation, and PPL crews, they were on the scene cutting down power lines so the tow truck could access the overturned truck. The name of the victim has not been released yet.